be learning about myself means self-introduction. Now what do you mean by self-introduction? When someone asks you your name, you are supposed to answer your name in full sentence. How? If I ask you what is your name, what will you say? For example, my name is Arnav Akash Patel. I gave you this example. You will have to answer your name in full sentence. How old are you? I am 5 years old. In which class are you? I am in UKG class. What is the name of your school? The name of my school is Urja Pre-Primary School. Now, what is your favorite hobby? आपको क्या अच्छा लगता है? Now, my favorite hobby is reading. तो आपकी favorite hobby क्या हो सकती है? You will like to watch cartoon. Someone will like drawing. Someone will like playing cricket. Like that, you will have to say my favorite hobby is. And which color do you like the most? I like green color. But you must be liking with some other color. Which color it is? Suppose orange, yellow, blue. So children, what I'm telling you, that is self-introduction, myself. Now, when someone asks you about your self-introduction, how will you say? My name is. Full name, your father's name, your surname. My mother's name is. Then, I am 5 years old. I am in UKG class. The name of my school is Urja Pre-Primary School. My favorite color is red, orange, whichever you like. My hobby is, and I live in Ahmednagar. This you have to learn it as I am telling you. Okay, children? So, get it done. Thank you, children.